stuff here, okay? So guy digs in and underhooks me, he's got me jacked up here. Oh, he's really got this good here. I'm in trouble. This, like, especially if you're a gut wrestler, you're gonna find yourself in this position a lot. Folks, obviously your hips are way a little more, but from this position here, he's got head position, he's got me jacked up, I'm in trouble. Okay? We're gonna be part of, again, this is called Wushu for head lock, okay? Taken from the Chinese discipline, okay? Again, bear with me here, okay? I'm gonna bring my hand up, okay? Now, a lot of times you guys are learning to move the knife out right from here, and then knife out go for a single leg, probably seen that before. Okay, we're gonna go here. I'm gonna come up like this, okay? I'm gonna go quickly across his throat. I'm not trying to choke him out, okay? I'm just coming across. I'm gonna straighten my arm up here. Both hands together. Like this. Like that's the head. Right to a front headlock.
And you separate the head up then?
Yeah, right? Like I said, you have to go quick with this because if you stay here, rough sees this. You know, you're not here to do a blood choke or, you're not cutting off airways here. It's a quick. As I step to the side, quick space, I come here, my hand comes free, they both come together. See how it slides underneath the head? Because he's trying to push back in. If he doesn't do that, okay, he doesn't fight back in, he just relaxes. Stay in your arm, he don't need me for this. Okay, but he's fighting hard here. He's got to check, I come here like this, quick, catch, do this. Go for a headlock. And again, finish how you would. Back to the mat, I'd like to just bring my leg back, circle, I'll sit up mat. Okay? Not a partner. That's why. Okay? Yeah. Okay. You think you learned some kung fu today, right? You're driving into your hard, pushing. Yeah. Questions, comments, concerns? Can you see it again? One more time? Okay. Be a good partner. He's going to push into me with his head. That's when I come across. Grab. Okay? So use this whole adage that Dan Gable came up with. I shoot, I score. He shoots, I score. I had coaches in high school telling me, don't ever be an overhook. It's a bad position. I mean, this is he's being proactive. That's great. But you can be reactive wrestling too and do all sorts of stuff. Boom, right? So don't just bail. Use it. Coaches want you to be aggressive. He wants you to be here. But don't just be like, well, he's got me. I'm screwed. Okay, use it. You got to be able to make your own destiny, but you got to use what they give you to. Sound good? Is that a new partner or anything?